actually kicking Cedric Alexander, showing him to the
WWE champion if it wasn't for us. We were the one towing the line for you. We were the one that had your back.
Hey, no, back up, man.
Yeah, I don't know. We don't talk to you like I'm sometimes.
Back up, man. Get out of there. Oh, and they aligned with tee off on Alexander and Benjamin coming to the aid of his tag team partner. Remember, Bobby Lashley had said due to the failures of Benjamin and Alexander to topple Drew McIntyre due to their incompetence, this is why Lashley took them both out of the Hurt Business.
This was a shocking scene, to say the least.
After all we've done for Bobby Lashley, that in-ring just embarrassed us and threw us away like we were nothing.
If it wasn't for me and Cedric, Bobby Lashley would never be WWE champion.
Exactly. And that is why we're going to show Bobby, the almighty Bobby Lashley, he's nothing without all of us. So that's why Shelton wants him one-on-one tonight. And if there's anything left, I want him next week.
You sure about that? Sure about that. Why are you asking stupid questions? You want to protect Bobby just like you protect Drew McIntyre? Make the match!
Do you really have to consult Bobby the same way you do Roman? Do you make the matches or not?
He's not the almighty.
Where is your sack, Pierce? Make the match.